guys. So, I wanted to do a quick video on the new MAC Holiday Collection. I grabbed only one of their sets, which I tried out all the other pigments, and I pretty much have the majority of them. So only one of them was, you know, appealing to me. So I just got one pigment set, which was the, it's called the Objects of Affection. It's the pink and rose one, and there's four pigments that come in it. And I really like the packaging. The packaging has a lot of glitter to it. It's the Keepsakes collection, so it's got that little modern emblem on the packaging. And it's black, which you can't go wrong with. And then it has that little pearl trim to it. So I really like the packaging. I can't complain about that. So what I'm going to do for you guys is I'm just going to go over them, give you my personal opinion on how I like them. I actually have it on now, and I did a tutorial for you guys so that you guys can see how to achieve this look if you like it. Really simple. I used all the colors in this except for the glitter and another champagne-y color. So here it goes. Now, this is what they look like in the packaging. Here we go. So, and then I did a swatch for you guys. Well, it's the opposite of, yeah, in the opposite direction. So, yeah. This color is this color here, and it's called Whisper Pink, and it's kind of like a champagne pinky glittery color, which I love. And I have that in my inner tear duct, in the tear duct area, and on the bottom first half of my lower lash line. And then we have this color, it's tan, it's one of the permanent pigments, so you can get this whenever in full size, it's $20. Which is a really nice color. It's like a champagne pink color without the glitter and more of that pinky undertone to it. Then the third one we have is Rose, which is also a permanent color. And it's just a nice sparkly pink color. It has a little hint of like reddish maroon to it. And then we have the glitter, which is this one here. And this one is called Rain Riches. And I don't know if you can see the glitter, but they're just maroon chunks of glitter. And then the last pigment is called Heritage Rouge. And that's like a nice dark maroon purple color, and I actually have that in my crease. So these pigments are really, really, really good quality. You really do get quite a bit for your dollar. The pigments last forever, so I wouldn't imagine anyone going through these anytime soon. But I really, really like it. They retailed at $30, I believe. Not sure. Yeah, I think they were $30. And I picked up one more other thing from their Heirloom NYX collection. It's limited edition. It's called, it's a cream sheen lip gloss. And it's called Courting Chick. And it's a very creamy, glittery plum color, like maroon plum color. And the reason why I got this is because obviously the color payoff for a cream sheen is absolutely ridiculous, gorgeous. So I really needed to get that. And I've never had a cream sheen lip gloss or ever came across one of MAC's cream sheen lip glosses with glitter in them. Usually the what do you call them? The other lip glosses have more of the glitter in them, but they're very sticky. So I really don't like sticky lip glosses as much as I like the cream sheen lip glosses. But the other ones have the upper hand with color payoff. So I thought these limited edition cream sheen lip glosses were really worth it. This one was $22, mainly because the color payoff and the glitter, and you get really moisturized lips from them. So that's pretty much why I got that one. Now, like I said, I did this whole look with all of the pigments. After I did the tutorial for you guys, I threw a little bit of this on just to see how it looked, and this was the outcome. So if you look at the tutorial, if you watch the tutorial and you see that the lip is a little lighter, you know why, because I just added this after. That's pretty much it. Another thing, you guys probably hear me talking with a lisp now because I have braces on, but I just recently got to fix this tooth here, but they needed to fix the top first before they can fix the bottom. So in 4 months, I'll have them on the bottom and on the top. But for now, I just have them on the top, and they kind of make me talk weird. But it's necessary because I just can't deal with that tooth. My husband's watching me now. This is the first video that he's ever watched me do, and I kind of grew enough woman balls to let him watch me. And I don't know if most of you all know, I am pregnant, and I am 34 weeks now, so I'm pretty far along waiting for him to come, patiently waiting, but it's about time. I'll show you guys my belly. It's pretty big. So we are really excited, and we'll update you if you guys have any questions about, you know, pregnancy and things like that. I know that a lot of you watching also watch videos of pregnancy. I don't know, that was really random, but if you do have any questions about my pregnancy, feel free to ask. If you have any questions about my braces, feel free to ask. But other than that, if you want to find out how to get this look, just keep watching.
I am ready for love. Why are you hiding from me? I'd quickly give my freedom to be held in your captivity. Just to stay in your good grace. Lately I've been thinking maybe you're not ready for me. Maybe you think I need to learn maturity. They say watch what you ask for, 'cause you might receive. But if you ask me tomorrow, I'll say the same thing. I am ready for love. Would you please lend me your ear? I promise I complain. I just need you to acknowledge I am here. If you give me half the best that I can.
Your words of heart in the first place, now I know.
To the merchant ships, minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever have, redemption songs, redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever have, redemption songs, redemption songs, redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our mind.